see all the people like on TikTok.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
It's literally the biggest fraudulent claim I've ever heard in my life. I've been there. I literally know all the receipts. I was there when everything happened. And
let's just say we're not stealers.